guys, this is another video with the packet Dexter.g. So here I've got some things just today before a 1 hour or 2 hours, and just going to show you what things I've got. First of all, I'm going to say that about the LED strip, multicolor LED strips which I have bought today. And this is a Pro Scissor Video LED lamp I've got today, and this is an LED adapter which having here and here and here LED light. Let's first talk about the LED strip. Okay, here is my LED strip, as you can see, just covering that LED box. This is my LED strip. I have got two LED strips of colorful and one and two for blue. Let me show you first. Here you can see that blue color LED strip is here. I have already installed this. This is my colorful LED strip, and that my second LED strip of colorful I have already, and I also installed that also. I have installed, and this LED strip and this LED second LED strip is also color blue. I have already opened and I'm going to install, but I have forgotten that. Let's make a video. So I have shown the packaging of this. So let's show you what it is. There is the blue LED strip with wiring and all with this adapter. So this is the blue LED strip, but I'm in this video just focusing on the colorful LED strip. So this LED strip is a good working LED strip. I'm not saying that that is not a very bad. It's a low budget also. It's of having cost of 300 or 400 rupees that everybody can afford in India. Mostly can afford in India because it's a low price, and it's very cheap also, and it's good also because it's having multi colors. If we want blue color, then we can record with blue color. It's my desk, maybe my desk color may be of blue and black combination I'm making going to make. So that's why I'm this LED strip. I'm just telling you that I'm just telling you step by one. I'm going to install at my backside of TV, 40 inch of Samsung LED TV, which I have used my desktop, as I have shown you in my last video also, which I uploaded also here. The 40 inch LED strip LED TV I have installed, and this LED strip I will going to install at the back of it, and maybe I'm going to cut and solder it, whatever. Let's talk about back to the LED strip. This LED strip is insane. Very insane thing that it's selling a good price, less price, and everybody can afford it. I'm going to show the how it works in that real. Also, is this is an LED light for the video editing. Can't see the proper thing. Yeah. LED, no, video LED light. This is the price of this. It's having the price of 2000 rupees, which some people can afford, some not. But it's a very good LED video, which is a good LED light for the video editing. But now I am using for my video editing light for my iPhone flashlight, and let me show you here. You can see this small thing. This is also an LED which I am using for 2 weeks, and it's having a good thing also. As in my last video, you have maybe change the light. No, I have not shown this LED light, but now I have used this light in my two last video, which I uploaded just day before yesterday, and tomorrow I have just made that video, and today I am making this video with this. So mostly two videos I have made with this LED light, and it's a very good, as you can see the lights of this. So let's back to this box, and let's unbox it. I have already, let's talk about this. This is a screen which we want to put for this is for the low light, and this which we want white light, which is perfect. So this is very useful, and everybody is using also this. Let's manual thing, which we don't want, but for the little bit I have got some help. I have got help by this, because I don't know what is this, and now also I don't know what is this, and what is the help I'm going to get in this. So go on, this is a quick menu that you have shown this quick menu, and let's talk about this. It's an holding the LED key to our tripod or on our camera, and to adjust the light and all. And how the flashlight should be there, and here our LED light will be fixed here, and here we will put in our camera or in our tripod. So put it aside or get inside, and wait a minute, sorry. And I got this thing also. So as you have seen that in this also, it's both are same. You can see the both are same thing, but this thing is for combining one LED with another LED to attach. This is used. Let me show you in the menu. As you can see here, they have attached the two LEDs with them by the help of this. We can attach four LEDs, because here, at the four side we are having a slot which we can attach the four LEDs with all. So let's go on this. I personally don't know what is this, because I have seen this and I am using the LEDs before now only. And this I have got three. One, two, three. I don't know what is this, but I am going to use and see how it works and what is this. So after that, if I got it, what is this, then definitely I'm going to surely say what are these things which is used. So let's get into the LED light. What is and what inside of it? Let's get it first. Let's remove the wrapper. And here is the fresh LED which I bought it here today. And let me show you the cover, how we put it in this. And I put it inside here. As you can see the slots here. Wait a minute, here's the slot. All over and down also there are the slots. You can pause the video and see it properly. And let's get down. And here, that's the fix. For the white light, this is used because the proper light is reflecting our eyes. And another one, this. So to dim the light, we are same to install it. And install for the dim light. For the color light, or maybe for that only, I'm not sure, but I'm going to use anything. So here is the LED light, and which is having 168 LEDs. As you can, before I have just seen the box, shown the box to you, you can just pause the video and see that 168 LED lights are there in this. And let's go on the back side, and here's the on off button. and here's the battery indicator. In this and here's the open button, and in this there are six AA batteries. There are six AA batteries. I don't know, I should put chargeable batteries, whatever, I don't know properly, but let me show you what is the slot here. This is used to put here. I just got it, this thing only, that to put here only, this thing all, and just remove it, just push the button and remove whenever you want to put, just take it. Oops, got it, remove it, same like this. This is the LED which is used, and here's the power indicating. And let's on this. So if you want to fix the LED, just see there is a slot one. I have just shown you that how we can fix four LEDs by the one. One here, two here, two, three, and four. So here four. So it's what we say. Okay, let's put it. In this slot, I'm going to put this and just put, fix it, and done. And if you want to install, we have installed our LED. And I'm going to use this tripod for my LED. And my last video, I showed that was my second tripod. Or not, but let me show you. No, you cannot see, but leave it. This is the thing which is used for. So let's take out the LEDs that these rollers are given when we are attaching this LEDs in our camera, so you get fixed and properly fixed. So that's why they have given to us. Just pause the video and you can see. And let's get back to the images. This is an adapter, charging adapter, wiring, whatever you can say. It's of I-strip. It's having here one LED, three LEDs are there of blue color. I've already opened, you can see this. I've already opened. And let's back talk about the backside, whatever this. It's unbreakable plastic, reset switch, overload protection, high power MOV, okay, then heavy duty is very proper thing and very nice, and intelligent international stock. Stock means it's Indian, we can use Indian switches also and international switches also, so Indian plug also and international plug also for this, and I'm going to on it and show you. How it works and all, and I'm going to mount it in for my desk setup because I'm having less, so it's having six things, and I'm having that in my desk, four and all are used, and I have used extra from that, you can see that small circle one I've used, so this, that's why I bought this. And here's the video. So it's the end of this video, what things I have got, and adios.